Hello!
Hey!
I'm Jordanna.
I'm Gavrielle.
We're going to be playing Thomas Was Alone.
And by that, Jordanna means I'm going to.
I hurt my wrist last week.
She's making
And by me... I mean my cat dropped a table on my wrist. It's a long story. It's not really a long story. I could tell it.
I mean, we can definitely get into that at some point. My hat has the NASA logo on it. I love it so much.
She likes space.
Mm-hmm. Should we get things started?
Yeah, let's do this thing.
Okay, I'm gonna press new game then, awesome. As soon as you switch it over.
Hello, Master Dogs.
Hey! Any relation to Master Gamer? No? Okay.
Melody.
Do you want to switch this over or no?
Oh, yeah.
Right. Get things... Whee!
Why aren't you pushing the button, Gabrielle?
And I was like, Jordanna, you need to...
We're doing great today. It's a real casual day.
Do you want to read that out loud or not?
The program was a failure. People forgot this. It was a massive flop. The coder started adding... Why are you moving away from me? We sound a little soft. Voices of you. Okay, do we sound a little better now?
So I'm a block.
You're a block, yes.
Just a block.
Thomas is a block.
That's a sad existence.
I've heard this has a good story.
Okay. Although, we didn't read the beginning bit, so.
Well, you were inching away from
Thomas me. Thomas decided to start austerity. Listening to observation. One,
the whole alone thing.
You can't hear me?
Two, portals. They led somewhere. He'd yet to work out where. Three.
Phila D seems to be able to hear.
Thomas was absolutely fantastic at
the if I give them directions, they're not going to be able to hear, are they?
As he was at observing.
I'm just going to be moving this over here. The game talking.
Oh, you can't hear the game talking?
Yeah, that's way too soft. I can barely hear it too.
Okay.
You can hear fine? Everybody can hear
us? Can everyone hear Master Dogs? Can you hear us? Can you hear the game? Are you able to control this fine?
Yeah. For now.
It does get harder.
I'm sure.
Hey!
My weekend's going alright.
Okay, interesting.
The music Thomas volume sounds this good. Block. Both, you can hear everything. Sweet.
Damn it, think.
I think everything sounds good.
What if there was some kind of
how's your weekend, Master Gamer asks.
Some way to, what's the word? Jump.
Okay. Ooh.
What? Thomas had solved the great inverted fall mystery.
That's pretty good. My weekend's going good. I did a show last night.
My weekend is It's been interesting. I went to a memorial yesterday, which was not the funnest thing to do.
A big jump. But Thomas noted there was no real danger in missing it. The world didn't want him to fail here. It was pushing him.
Is this going to be really inspirational and awesome for us to see?
I feel like it is.
I'm excited. Gotta do that double jump.
People are like, how? No. Yes, the rectangle is Thomas.
Yes, the rectangle is Thomas.
No. How?
Oh.
That's how. No.
You're almost there. You guys should play something scary.
It's not a spooky scary.
Yeah. On our spooky scary streak, we play something scary. Although.
I cried last time. I'm not gonna lie to you. I cried. Real tears.
Real scared tears?
Yep.
I haven't
Brad
been
was harassing.
On a spooky series yet.
Smart. Don't.
This all seemed a little dangerous. The world was not to be trusted. It was unstable.
I'm sorry to disappoint
it
you.
To Thomas that it could let
also, how is everyone else speaking?
Going? Yeah.
Pickle Roga. Oprah. I put the R in the... I'm dyslexic.
Oh, no.
Fun fact.
Oh, no. Oh, no. The world. The world.
It's all disappearing.
Aw. This feels like a metaphor.
For what? Sadness?
Thomas the Dark Engine.
Dank.
Oh, sorry.
Thomas wondered whether the portals were actually taking him anywhere. He felt like he was making progress, but there wasn't really any way to know.
Is this a metaphor for life?
He seemed to be moving predominantly up and to the right, which might or might not
be important.
Thomas the Dank Lock.
It might have been paranoia again, but Thomas could have sworn the world was becoming more complicated. It always seemed to be one step ahead.
Growing and aging.
I don't like this.
I don't.
It had been designed just for him. He wondered why.
This is really like the Stanley Parable, and I'm loving it.
You're loving it?
Yeah. Yes. Also, can you tell how bad I'm at jumping things?
I mean, I can try to play, but I probably hurt my wrist. But like, I want to play because I really love platformers.
Oh, do you?
Yeah. And I'm actually pretty good. Like, I've gotten better.
What? No! I just don't.
Thomas is such a blockhead.
I just don't play games much. That's all. I should.
You should play games more. Games are fun.
I don't have,
Dear Lord.
My hands are really sweaty.
Hands are so sweaty.
I'm sorry.
Can I just say that this reminded me. Yesterday, I went to a memorial, right?
Yeah.
And, someone spoke, and they literally said that the world was predetermined. Like, they believed in predestination. And I was just like, why is no one else freaking out right now? Like, do you hear what this lady is saying?
That's hilarious. Wait, what, Master Gamer? What? the Fear of the Walking Dead?
Huh?
I liked your part in the show, and I was like, what show? Oh, did
I tell you that Shayna called me? My friend, her name is Shayna. She called me and she freaked out because she was like, you didn't tell me your sister was on Fear the Walking Dead!
See, that happens every once in a while. It's really funny.
She also told me, she was like, I have I have the show that you want to watch. Like, it's a great show for you. Oh, this sounds hard.
The loneliness was getting to Thomas. No amount.
So me playing lasted a really long time. Jordanna's already taken off. We can switch back and forth.
Yeah. And she told me to watch Orphan Black, which is one of my all-time favorite shows.
That's your favorite show of all time?
Yes.
Yeah. I've decided, my next endeavor after my current poem reading, I'm gonna reread Harry Potter. Because I enjoyed Fantastic Beasts so much.
You may not enjoy Harry Potter so much.
Oh, I doubt I will, but I'm gonna do it. Because I was talking about it with Brad about reading them together, but I know he's not gonna read them at the same time as me, so I'll have no one to complain to, except maybe the internet.
If
we are vegan.
Alan somehow has a way to read them, he would reread them.
Oh, sweet.
Yes, we are both vegan.
Speaking of which, because you're playing for a bit, can you grab my food real quick? Are you going to be mad? Okay.
No.
The world was training him. He could feel himself getting smarter.
I'm really enjoying this game. Can I just say this?
Over the minutes and seconds since his spontaneous generation, he'd become a pretty skilled jumper.
I am planning on having an outside wedding.
Yeah.
He just wished.
When are we gonna look at that location, by the way?
I'm still playing phone tag with a guy.
Okay.
So once I'm no longer playing phone tag with him.
I get to go and see the wedding location.
The possible wedding location.
I'm just excited.
I'm very excited about it.
Jordanna, would you live stream your wedding?
I don't think so. This might sound like a weird reason why I would be hesitant to, because I know for a fact that I'll cry. I will 100%, like, I'm not even going to be one of those people who are like, I'm not going to cry during my vows. Like, no, no, no. I will be bawling during my vows.
Oh, I feel like
there's
I'd be
no
the same
way.
Yeah.
That I won't be crying. I submitted hundreds of bug reports. I told that it, never mind. We missed it.
Missed it, guys.
I missed it.
Chris took an immediate and deep dislike.
Yeah, so am I. I'm excited to be there. Because I'm going to be there, right, Jordanna? I'm invited to your wedding, right?
How do I go?
Now you're two people? Thomas isn't that alone, then.
Thomas is not very alone. Yeah, I'm really excited that we hit 200 followers. Did you see that?
Yeah, I saw it on Twitter. It was
so... No!
Well, not graceful. It's probably the wrong word, but you know, fine. There was that.
Wait, there's an app to left from your Twitch from your phone. Place.
Wait, there is.
Only iOS. I want to do that then, because legitimately, I get really bored in my house by myself.
You just want to live stream?
I do, and I don't have any way of doing it. I would love to do that. Also, like, I will, like, sit and put on makeup, and I'm like, well, it would be fun to talk to someone right now. Maybe I'll do that.
You could do, like, you now and stuff like that.
Yeah, but that's a whole other platform for people to tell me I'm ugly.
That's true.
Like, I'd like to stick with
really
what I know.
I really want to live stream doing makeup, but I feel like the people who live stream doing makeup, they're, like, really good at it. Like, they do, like,
They're, like, really good.
Yeah, and they do,
like, special effects.
Special effects makeup. Which is not something that I know how to do. I just like putting on, like... I like how this lasted you. This took you 5 minutes. You did 5 minutes.
Yeah. Would you go to beauty school?
Yeah.
Okay. This was more like it. A glowy white.
I know a girl who just finished a course in beauty school. And I was like, oh, that's so cool. She's going to learn how to do such cool stuff. And she literally went for like a week and then was like, I graduated. Because there are different types of beauty schools. You can become like, I forget all of the like titles.
Ooh, look at that. Yeah, I don't know. I haven't looked into beauty school. I mean, I went to school, so.
But they're like, I know another girl who also did beauty school. Who, was telling me about different qualifications and stuff. Oh, is that a link to the
Grace,
app?
Grace.
I will have to look at that.
Chance for Thomas to jump slightly.
I will get that.
Chris.
And I will. I'll stream on my personal channel, maybe.
This made the whole switch pressing thing.
It'll be like me harassing my cat for 10 minutes at a time. It'll be great.
That's all it'll be.
Oh my god, it'll turn into the new Snapchat for me. That's what will happen.
Dude, why don't you use Snapchat for that purpose?
Snapchat, you have to like hold it down. It only does 10 seconds, first of all.
Right.
And you have to hold it down while you're doing it. So like putting on like makeup or something,
or,
you can't hold it while you're doing it. So, I'm gonna stream me eating food someday. Yes.
Oh my god, I should do that. I should do mukbang on it. Like my channel.
Chris was pretty scared. Oh, little Red seemed fine, happy to be on his merry little adventure.
IRL.
Just couldn't shake the feeling
IRL
that
TV
had taken a significant turn for the worse since.
Is this like a legit app? Him? Or is it gonna give me like.
Sure, he'd been able to piggyback his way to ever so slightly higher platforms, but.
An STD. Or something.
What? It's gonna give you an STD?
Yeah, is it a good app or is it gonna give my phone STDs?
I don't think they're called STDs when they're on your phone.
Oh, okay. That one's that one.
I can't get up there by myself.
You have to do the...
I have to jump. Oh,
yeah. Eat them nudes. What?
What?
No, people already think I'm a cam model. Which is really funny. I'm like, going live on Twitch, and people are like, I'm scared to click on this link. I don't know what you're doing.
People think you're doing...
I don't think they actually do, but there are a couple people who I know who are like, what even is that? I'm really scared to click on it. I'm like, why? What do you think is going on? And they're like, oh, I don't know. I'm worried about it, you know? And I'm like, do you think I'm a cam model? Like, do you actually?
I think they might think you're a cam model.
And then I'm like, why would I post on Facebook if I was going live as a cam model?
Yeah, like, I'm pretty sure, like, don't you have, like, grandpa on there?
Mm-hmm. And then I just go working my way through business school, guys.
Why do they think my mom can jump? Oh my god. This is gonna get frustrating. This is gonna get very frustrating. I don't have the correct function in my right hand.
Tap me in, boss. Well, move on to a good start.
like it, but...
Like a legit thing, right?
Yeah. I don't know.
Maybe I was right.
Yeah.
I don't know. Because you now scares me, just because, like, I've never done it. I don't know.
Right.
Maybe that's dumb. I can do this. I swear, boss.
When is spooky skeleton time?
The scary shrimp?
Yeah, the scary shrimp. I don't think it's going to be until January, the next one.
Sadly.
So I'm going to take a break for the holidays.
Yes! See, boss? I did it.
You did it.
See, this is what I meant by switching. I mean, you do most of it.
I can watch you on new you now. Maybe we should get a company you now. Stream yelling at your cat, and I can do my phone.
I just like most of the things I do are complicated because there's a cat involved, you know?
I was trying to take a nice Instagram of bowl of fruit today, and then Amber was just like, I'm going to sit on top of it, thank you. I'm like, really? You really need to do that?
So, the mattress on my bed, like, raises up, and there's storage underneath.
I know, I hope you feel that.
I know, but I'm telling it to the other people. And I had to get a bunch of shit out from under my bed for my show that night. And my cat was laying on my bed because there was, like, a sunny patch. We had, like, a little mini space heater going. So she was like, this is the best location ever! And
no!
I was like, do you want me to do it?
Yes.
And I was like, I'll leave her. She looks very content. In like she never stays put. In like an hour.
Hey, tripod? What are you doing?
Hey, tripod! It's been a while. In like an hour, she'll be gone, right? Like, she'll have moved on, be in a happier location. Damn it.
That's exactly what I was doing.
I just, for some reason, it didn't jump. I don't know.
That's what happened to me. That kept happening to me. Like, but I'm pushing the button.
But I came back, like, legitimately 4 hours later, and she was still sleeping. And she wasn't even sleeping, she was just, like, rolling around and, like, licking herself in the sunshine, and I was like, God, stop it!
But it's like, the best location ever.
God damn it! It is. And I finally picked her up, and I moved her, and she, of course, was like, you're harassing
me. Like, how could you?
Yeah, like, there was a trust here, and now there's not. And she was so warm, and I just, like, held her in my arms, and I was like, this is so pleasant.
Cats are the best because they turn into little space heaters.
Yeah. She it's been so cold in my apartment, she started burrowing under the covers to sleep in my bed.
So
she'll, like, sleep on my lap, but under four layers of blanket. And it's like I have a hot water bottle on my stomach. Beautiful.
That would be fine. But it was all the obvious observation that Thomas was doing which grated. Every time they saw something vaguely new, Chris would hear a satisfied little from the vaulting idiot.
We stream from an office. We don't stream from anybody's one house.
Would split them up.
It's a more central location than anybody's one house, pretty much. Also, that way no one has to be like, damn it, I can't go to that room of my house. People are screaming. We've seen those before, but I don't know what they are. Yeah. You just kind of ran by them. Where are you trying to?
Over the...
Oh. I think you have to go to the top one. You should be able to.
Yeah, having.
I feel like I should stream on you now. I felt like that for a long time.
Let's do it. Do you want it to be a Schmuckco thing, or do you want it to just do it for yourself?
I mean, not everything I do has to be a Schmuckco thing. You know? Like, I'm trying to become an Instagram model here. I'm not.
I'm trying to have, like, a food account on Instagram.
I have a friend who's legitimately an Instagram model who, like, is gonna start selling merch. And I'm like, how do you...
Really?
Yeah. How are you doing what you're doing?
That's
it's
amazing.
Because she's a dancer and she posts sexy photos of her cleavage all the time. That's how. Which I respect as a business venture. I just don't think it's for me personally.
No! I just killed Thomas. I don't know why.
Right as it was moving away, you were like, I'm gonna go for it. Yes, we ordered an office on eBay. It was a build-your-own office kit. Really helpful if you can get them. They're kind of pricey and they're kind of hard to find, but we searched for long enough.
Now I have to get past this fucking... Right when I said I was good at doing platform runs. Zach told me that this was easy. I need to stop listening to anyone when it comes to games. Like, yep. Alan's lied to me notoriously about everything. I can say this because he's not watching. And if you are, hi, Alan.
Hi, honey. Hi,
love you. No, I've told him. I've told him to his face. You've lied to me about all games.
Brad does that with me all the time. Brad just lies to me all the time. Yeah. I feel bad. I got sick, and I got Brad sick, but he got it way worse than I did.
But Brad's, like, always sick.
You and Mom both think that about him, and it's really funny, because anytime I'm, like, I'm sick, Mom's like, oh, Brad got you sick, and I'm like, no, he wasn't. I was sick first.
I don't know if I believe that.
He just wouldn't accept it. Like, I was sick in bed all last week, and he wouldn't accept that he was also sick or gonna get sick, and he wouldn't take, like, I gave him vitamins to take, and he wouldn't take them, and he wouldn't accept anything, and now he's been throwing up for 3 days. You're gonna go play COD off? Call of Duty.
Call of Duty, yes.
Call of Duty what? I don't know. But I saw COD off and I was like, is that like an octave that game?
I did it, guys. I did it.
John knew. He knew that this was his chance. A moment to shine.
John.
This.
You know,
it was game day.
Three.
Yeah. Thomas is not so alone anymore.
Mm-mm. There could be drugs inside of what? The blocks? That's how you're doing.
There we go. I did it. I did it, guys. I did it.
And I'm really proud of you.
Thank you.
This would not do. John needed room to show off his exceptional skills. As it was, he was trapped
all
on the side of these little dot things. Where'd they come from, anyway?
Advanced Warfare. I know things about video games. I'm not
Don't
a fake gamer
you.
Girl.
She's a fake gamer girl.
I really am. That's why I should you now when I put on my makeup. Oh, can I also you now, like, watching a movie together? That would be great. I just, how about I don't have friends and I just you now everything? That sounds good, right?
Time to flex those muscles to
being semi-famous on the internet.
Time to show those little dots how it was done.
Okay. John's got, like, a complex.
Yes, he does.
Little dots catch up with him. John cared for his new eyes.
Because, like, Thomas and the other one.
Tell from the sympathetic expression he practiced in the mirror all these years.
He practiced in the mirror?
Because they're, like, they buddies.
I don't know if I like you.
But so you... You now is just,
It's a streaming
software. Yeah, it's a streaming software. I think I could also do it on YouTube, actually. YouTube,
you can. YouTube's streaming
worse.
Is real
a
bad.
A lot worse. I know. But. I don't know. We're talking about streaming, because, like, I live alone with a cat, and occasionally I'm like, I wish there was a person here I could talk to.
I live in an apartment with a man. And two cats.
Well, a man?
A real life one, too.
Oof.
He's gonna be my boyfriend. I mean, he's what? He is my boyfriend. He's gonna be my husband.
So he's gonna be your boyfriend.
No, he is my boyfriend. Gonna be my husband. Can you believe we've been dating for 4.5 years?
Jesus.
Yeah, right?
Oh my. That's a lot for them.
Yeah.
You should think about that.
Reassess that situation.
Yeah, just a little bit. Ooh, that's a lot of people.
That is a lot of other people.
Who's the man? The man's Alan. Do you know Alan? He also
streams. Yeah, I think you know Alan. Because didn't you come when I was streaming The Last of Us? Is that when you first came here and saw our channel?
Alan, if that's... you know, tall, dark, and handsome. Sometimes I don't know. If he's on a hill or a tall part.
You're a bitch.
Am I? You know that one can go through, right?
Nice, yeah.
But that one needs to be there to let him through. Thomas needs to be there to let him through.
Well,
look at me being good at puzzles, guys.
Oh my. Actually, that's
not. Oh, sorry. Okay, fair enough, guys. Master Dogs. Every time I see it, I think Master Gamer. Sorry.
Different Master.
There's three masters, of course. Master Gamer, Master Dogs, and Masters of Sex, which is a TV show I've never seen.
John was happy to keep helping. He felt it was important to his image that he was seen to help the little guys.
I really don't like John.
John
like,
has a complex.
I genuinely dislike this block named John.
This is a metaphor of life, Jordanna.
I think this is just teaching me that I don't like things, like people.
Oh, I hate people.
People are the worst, right?
Right?
Who needs people?
That's why Brad has to stick around forever, so I don't need to meet more people. You're doing it, though, Jordanna. I wanna let you know I have massive respect. For what you're putting down right now.
What?
Master Dog is informing us that they are in fact a Chinese dog who can talk.
Oh, that's fun.
Yeah. You just keep moving the wrong ones.
Yes, that does keep happening.
Can you jump with one of them on top of you? No, right?
Can you? I wonder.
I wonder. So I feel like that would help your situation.
It would.
No?
You cannot.
Okay. I figured you couldn't. I just thought it was worth a try.
I just thought that maybe if I was further away, I'd be able to get up there.
Yeah.
But I think it's still too high.
I think it's too high. I think if you do that, then you can land it on there.
There we go, I did it. Yeah. I did it, guys. I did it. All good.
Proud of you.
Made it happen. You can easily get up there, John. You have your complex.
John and your little
John's
complex.
All like, I'm so tall. I'm the biggest, baddest bitch. Of them all.
That tripod is in fact an American dog who can talk and sing. Also a big dog who thinks that they're a lap dog, which...
Those are the best dogs.
It's my favorite kind of dog, really.
Genuinely the best dogs.
I can't wait till I get like a Labrador puppy one day, and I have like cats running around, and the Labrador puppy's like, what are these things? I'm terrified of them. And then slowly gets gigantic, but is hopefully still scared of my cat. Wouldn't that be...
That would be the best.
Right? Oh, so Tripod, your point was basically that you're the best kind of dog ever. I get it.
He didn't mind them so much either. The red one, Thomas, had a charming way of applauding every time John jumped.
I don't think so. That doesn't sound like something that Thomas would do. Thank you very much. so confusing which one we are. And we're just gonna get more blocks, aren't we?
You shouldn't believe Zach.
Why did I believe him?
It never works in your favor to believe Zach.
No!
Yes, yes, I'm also not a bulldog, yet I'm also not a poodle. I'm the best type of dog. I feel like a Labrador is the best type of dog, but that's just because that's the one I've had the most experience with.
Yeah, I feel the same way.
Like, I feel like I would love a pit bull or, like, a little mutt. Like, little pit bulls are, like, the most adorable.
Remember when I almost adopted that...
adorable dog? Yes, I do. I'm hopefully going to adopt a cat sometime next week. Where am I going to get this cat? I don't know.
Getting a cat next week and I'm hearing about this now?
Here's the thing. I have no cat set up, okay? I have no cat waiting for me. I just am going to go to a shelter and I'm going to be like, give me a kitten. Right now.
I'm greatly offended.
I'm sorry. My whole game plan was that when winter break happened, I was going to grab myself a cat so I can be home a little bit more and monitor the kitties. Oh, you're not a dangerous dog, but you're also not a prissy dog? That's a good clarification. Also, are people afraid of bulldogs? Because I think bulldogs are like old Englishmen who are like adorable and grumpy. That's also because I give personalities to many things. Everything, in fact.
Everything.
I realize that when I buy stuff, like for my apartment, I'm like, oh, that's a functional corkscrew, right? But is there one that has like an animal on the top of it? There is. I want that one instead. Anything has to be like animal oriented, adorable.
The angry orange one was less immediately likable, but his unremitting cynicism and tutting amused John.
No, is the little orange block a dick too?
No, he's just a cynic. There's nothing wrong with being a cynic.
Okay, good.
I'm a self-repressed cynic, and Alan finds this absolutely obnoxious because he's an optimist.
Yeah.
And he doesn't understand how cynicism is the best way of being.
I don't know. Like, I think I'm also probably a cynic.
Oh, you are.
But I don't think
you're more
the best
cynical
way.
Than I am.
Oh, I know. I know that.
I think part of the problem, or part of the reason that we both think that it's an acceptable way to be is because it's like, that's what our parents have told us. Like, that's the right way of being, is being cynical.
I don't think they told us. I think we just inferred from their ways of life.
No. You haven't had conversations with that dad about cynicism?
No.
Oh.
Remember, you have philosophical conversations. What is Alan's background, Jordanna?
What do you mean, his background in what?
He was born on the planet Krypton, and
he's American. His dad is Salvadorian, and his mom is Guatemalan. Buttons. There we go. I can get this one over.
You did it.
Not quite yet.
You did it.
Mom and dad. Oh my god. What about mom and dad? There's mom's Guatemalan and his dad's self. I almost mixed that up.
This would require coordination, balance, and timing.
That's happening again, right?
John, yes,
sure,
it's happening.
The dots would be lost, but he was happy to guide them to triumph.
I hate you.
Are you going to learn how to make those one day?
Yes.
Are you going to do that?
Yes.
Are you going to make tamales for your children?
Yes. Christmas is not Christmas without tamales.
I agree.
I very quickly adopted this.
Maybe that's
what the doctor kind of, like, we grew up eating different kinds of tamales. We always kind of had tamales around Christmas.
To make his performance even more impressive. John liked the thought. He decided to keep them.
By the way, if you have never had an authentic tamale, you're missing out.
Specifically Guatemalan tamales.
Yeah.
The absolute best tamales. in my personal opinion.
Pretty much. Yeah, I'm proud.
You've never had a
tripod. You're missing out.
How have you never had... Master Gamer has also never had a tamale?
They live not in California.
I'm devastated for you. Claire.
She knew it would happen eventually.
Wait, Claire died. Wait, this is death?
She was rubbish at jumping, and she moved slowly. She felt a little like her continued existence was breaking some kind of natural order.
Oh, Claire, I relate to you so heavily. And I shouldn't.
The pillar was a dramatic death, she supposed. Hey.
This game's making it make me feel things, isn't it?
Claire couldn't shake the feeling that she was not, in fact, dead.
She's not.
It was at that moment that Claire realized she had superpowers.
Guys, it's like, no matter how bleak things are, you can be good at something. Oh my god!
I don't like this game anymore.
What? Getting around that, you couldn't be a
Master Gamer, you're too much of a picky eater. Trust me. Confusion. It's worth a try.
If you saw a cape, that
tamales are just...
They're corn.
Claire was all
they're sauce. And they're generally like a meat. And,
yeah.
You know, floating in water.
Sometimes cheese, depending on the type of tamale you're having.
Yes. Like, the tamales that, Alan's family makes, I don't know how I'm gonna get up here. No! The kind of tamales that his family makes are,
That. And then move him. Because then you can move him, right?
Yeah. Yes!
You're welcome. It's a ride.
Their best buddy.
But they make Guatemalan.
They make Guatemalan tamales.
Right.
And they're the difference between a Mexican tamale and a Guatemalan tamale. I'm using a Mexican tamale as an example because I feel like if you've had a tamale, you've most likely had a Mexican tamale.
They're more common.
They're much more common, yes. The masa, which is the breading, is cooked twice in Guatemalan tamales versus in Mexican tamales.
The texture is very different.
Yeah, so the texture is very different. They're softer.
Yeah.
And they're just...
Delightful.
They're delightful. And they generally... Then they have a tomato sauce. And meat, generally. I mean, we don't have meat in our tamales, obviously, because we're vegan, but...
Master Gamer,
they generally either have like pork,
time.
Chicken, or beef.
I think you should try a tamale.
Yes.
If you don't like it, that's perfectly fine. But I think you should give it a chance one time. The rain's rising. You're just coming with
us. Oh no.
You just realized. Switch. Yeah, no, I mean, if they're not common where you are, or if you haven't had the opportunity to have them,
many restarts as it took,
then it's perfectly acceptable.
Also, unfortunately, you probably won't
find Guatemalan tamales anymore.
Or very good ones.
Yeah.
Because, like, we used to eat a lot of tamales. We would get, like, frozen tamales and stuff from the market.
They're not very good.
And they're tamales, but they're not very good tamales.
Yeah.
And it wasn't until I had a freshly homemade tamale that I was like, oh my god, this is life-changing.
Hey! Learning more about food is a very good way of learning that you don't want to eat a lot of things, Master Gamer. So, I think that happens to a lot of us.
It does.
I really like Claire. Claire's my favorite.
Claire's my favorite. Staircases were a bit of a fixture here. Claire never wondered why the world made it so difficult.
Sorry, should I wear my hat backwards so you guys can, like, see my face?
No one even
look at me.
I like how you didn't comment on my very mean comment.
No. Claire is me. Claire is me too.
Yeah, Claire is me too. I feel like Claire is most people. Claire will speak to pretty much any woman. Claire, come down.
Claire, such a lovely lady. Oh, those are checkpoints.
Oh, no. Oh, those are checkpoints?
Yes.
That
is it like a do-over?
No!
I'm just Claire, but I'm probably Claire. Claire's the blue block.
Yeah.
Who's like real, real depressed.
Who thought that she was gonna die and then really she had superpowers.
Yeah. Claire is a rep of the world and its insecurities. Yep.
Yep.
Bam.
Claire probably needed a nemesis. A villain who would show their true colors at the worst possible moment, hurting all she held dear.
No, Claire.
Chris was the most obvious choice. He seemed stroppy enough, and his jump was so pathetic that it conveniently avoided Claire's insecurities. Yes, Chris. Diabolical Chris. The fiendish Christopher.
I did.
But it gives you black backstory? Yeah.
Yeah.
This game just got deep as fuck.
This game is, I mean, I knew it was deep because Zach told me to,
He told both of us.
Yeah, he told both of us to play it.
And we like story shit.
Yes. And I...
She didn't try to kill herself, she just,
yeah,
like...
Yeah, she was on a platform that was disappearing, and she
kind of, like, accepted
Yeah,
death.
She was like, well, which I guess is, like, this is what
neat.
I deserve.
But then she floated.
I would say I'm not like that.
Oh, see, my, like, you know how zombie apocalypse things are, like, a scenario?
Oh, I told Alan recently, if there's a zombie apocalypse, just let me die, like, just kill me because I can't make
honest.
It.
Yeah.
She had to be because pretty much. She was a superhero.
I have, like, a more common theory now, but, like, my actual theory is just that, like...
There were reasonably sized bodies of water to cross.
What a fucker.
That, like, pretty much, I'm just gonna, like, die or turn into a zombie. But I also feel like I would try to collect all the cats and keep them from getting eaten by people and just, like, have best friends. But that's not gonna actually happen.
My main reason for knowing that I will die in a zombie apocalypse is because I require medication.
Yes.
And I wouldn't be able to get that.
No.
So I would die either way.
Yeah.
Player. Such a stud. Let's just fall. Let's see what happens. Okay, cool. Nothing
bad. Claire, don't worry, you can come too.
I just have to take one at a time. Can you read chat?
I am prepared, just got to get the muscle mass for the apocalypse. Master Dog sent a YouTube link, which is how gummy bears are made. I don't want to see that. Because I don't eat gummy bears anyway, so I don't need to know. Master Gamer asked Jordanna, no, we will go to my internet friend's house in Texas. She has lots of guns, but I'm on her hit list, so that's a bad part of it, but it's okay. We'll survive there. Sounds like you've got a convoluted plan, and
yes.
I respect
it. I like it. I'm into it. That was my bad.
I thought so.
I went to the wrong character.
I thought.
these boxes are trying to kill them, though. So.
We can't watch it while we're streaming anyway. Yeah. So. How do you get on a hit list? You do something bad.
Yes. It's generally that way.
Like, I don't feel like I'm on anyone's hit list, but I definitely feel like some people are on mine. What? Is that not a thing I should say?
Yeah.
Okay.
No!
I had a feeling it did, because I read it from afar, and that's why I went like this, because I was like, does that say Hitler? No, it says Hitler. Okay.
Thomas hoped he'd never have to.
Did it.
Or we can cross the ocean in a rowboat to Ireland and let my friend take care of us. You have friends all over
you
the
have,
world.
Yeah, this is impressive. I'm glad I know you, because...
Also, have any of you guys read World War Z? It's nothing like the movie. It's wonderful. Do you agree?
Yes. I haven't read the movie.
You haven't read the movie?
I haven't seen the movie.
I haven't either, but I assume it's way better.
Wasn't meant to be alone. She needed to be where there were rectangles to save.
Yeah!
Being the only superhero in a given space kind of defeats the object.
Well, we can go to my friend Kaylee's. Okay, you have so many friends.
Yeah, you do have a lot
actually,
of friends.
Actually, never mind. She said she died in the first part of this.
Not rubbish red kryptonite either. The
Tripod says, if I survive the first few days of the outbreak, I'll survive for a long time, I believe. Believing is what matters. It is. Shut up. To be fair, I know I started off this conversation about zombie apocalypse. I don't think it's going to happen.
I've watched way too many nuclear wars.
I think nuclear war will happen first, okay?
That's fair.
Like, I think, no one should read all of the Maze Runner books. If you get far enough in the Maze Runner books, they have essentially zombies, but they're, like, people who have been, like, scorched by the elements in, like, a very, like, terrible area. Essentially, like, if you were exposed to radioactivity and you became, like,
no, you
mentally...
die.
I know, but, like, you were,
you
like, mentally
die.
Terrible and you were...
No, but you...
You die. In the real world, yes. But I feel like that would be more likely. Just, like,
no,
terribly
but, like,
deformed.
I'm saying, like, in the real world, that's... you. Just...
Oh, wait, really? Okay. Who all, though, hit,
Who all thought Hitler would do that when he did what he did before he did? Oh, a lot of people.
Yeah.
People Hitler was not well liked, but
no.
The political climate in
and this time Thomas was here. Claire felt something had gone wrong. There was a disturbance in the force.
The force?
Something had altered the matrix. The world was reacting to their progress. It was amassing its forces.
That's what I was saying. Them. The political climate in Germany was not good, so that's like how he ended up rising to power.
People also thought he would do bad things, but they didn't really think he would rise to power
people,
as effectively. Right?
Yes, and people thought he would do bad things, but there were people who wanted those bad things
yes.
to happen, and then there were also people who just went along with things because otherwise they would have ended up dead.
Yep.
Like, I think it got too real before anyone was able to, like, do anything to stop it.
That sounds like my understanding as well. You think there's gonna be some, like, outbreak of a disease by the government? You're a conspiracy theorist? I feel like that's what you started to say, and I want to hear more about this.
I mean, yeah.
Okay, so...
Like, don't you think that they're trying to kill us slowly?
Because
I do.
Yes, I don't know. I just hang out with my cat. I'm not...
Yes, but, like, think about what's in my car.
Oh, I knew you'd start talking about GMOs. The second you said, don't you think they're trying to kill us, I went, GMOs. That's what my mom tells me about. No, you're right.
This was hard enough the first time.
Do not get mad at Claire. She is a sensitive woman.
I know she is, and she's a beautiful woman.
You want me to?
Yeah. I'm not really a conspiracy theorist, but they're developing new stuff every day. Yeah, you can't hit the spikes.
I realized that, at least. That's really impossible.
She is a beautiful butterfly.
She is. No.
You're good.
I'm gonna get water.
You and Alan, like, sweaty hands.
Well, it's okay. It's a wonder anyone's dating me and holding my hand ever, okay?
Alan kept trying to hold my hand and my wrist still hurts yesterday, and I was like, stop holding my hand, Alan! Isn't it great when you have to yell at the person that loves you to, like, stop loving you so hard? How did I do this before? Like, I don't understand. Also, my thumb is really starting to hurt. So how's everyone doing? How do you think that we're all gonna die? How do we take a perfectly innocent-seeming game like this? No! Okay.
Whew!
Oh,
and,
my God.
And enter into and then, the conspiracy theorist.
Yeah, topic. And then start talking about how we're all gonna eventually die.
Because that's what she said.
That's
like,
true.
She made me, because I often contemplate the inevitability of death, but she made me, like, think about it right now. Because aren't you ever, like, at home and you're like, oh, things suck. Well, we're all gonna die anyway. No? Okay.
As someone who's faced their own mortality, not
yes.
Really.
Kind of. More so than me.
I built protections in the system and overlaps occurred. The world generated.
Nice.
I wish that I had read any of these.
Yeah. I feel like the story's probably really good.
Yeah. Who's this?
This is a new friend.
Uh-oh. I need my new friend.
Laura was pleased this one was behind a wall. Maybe he'd never know what she could do. Maybe they could just have a conversation. Hang out.
What can she do?
As long as he didn't find out what she could do. Which would never happen so long as they stayed separate.
I'm scared. Oh, my biggest fear in life is a house fire.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm more scared of drowning.
I don't know. I think it's because I'm like, how will I ever protect myself and my pet at the same time? We're both gonna die in a house fire.
It had kept itself to itself until now. More important was the little orange thing, which was looking at her in a way that she kind of
liked.
Well, liked. I appreciate that this is British.
As the square, who had shyly introduced himself as Chris, bounced atop Laura, she began to worry that he was just using her like all the others had. They'd all bounce too, and then they disappeared when her back was turned.
Oh, she's been in a lot of bad relationships.
I feel you, girl.
I was about to say yeah, but sorry.
Only the pixel cloud ever remains, looking a little bigger and
it's okay, you have met my boyfriend.
Disappearing friend.
What? Oh my God, she's bouncy! This is so exciting!
That's so exciting. I had a house fire a week ago. They had to break apart my laundry room. Oh my God!
Oh my God!
Okay, just saying, well, I'm here, aren't I, doesn't really answer if you're okay or not.
No, like, are you actually okay?
Are you okay? Is your family okay? Is your,
like
is everything cool? And yes, you could be watching in a hospital or something.
She started to miss him when he wasn't there. On another platform or something.
Jesus, don't get it. Don't get it on. You have to, yeah. No, like that, and then, yeah.
Yeah,
they're good together. Could be a ghost. It's true. I mean...
She'd wonder what he was up to. Was he listening? He wasn't saying very much.
I'm fine. Everyone is okay. My dad was in Dallas, and he left his saw plugged into the side of the house. So yes, now I'm dead.
Doesn't sound like you're entirely fine, but
I believe it. I believe it.
You believe it?
Yeah. R.I.P. Tripod. Does it seem ingenuine when I LOL by saying LOL?
I mean...
Yes. Look, I'm tired. I didn't sleep till 1 a.m. last night.
Why party? Did you go to an after show party?
I went to a bar and then didn't drink anything. Because,
well, obviously,
why would
you're
I?
Underage.
Yeah. Yeah. And then just stood there and it was too loud to talk. And someone acted like I'd never been at a bar before, which was really funny, and was like, just, you know, not all bars are like this. Some bars you can like actually have a conversation.
Okay, that's wrong though. As someone who's been over 21 and also went to bars under 21, they're lying to you.
I realize this. Do you guys ever have those dreams where you were like above yourself sleeping and just looking down at your body?
Not entirely like that, but I have a lot of out-of-body experience.
I generally dream as a different person and interact with myself.
Definitely tell her.
Or I'm a different person entirely. Or I'm, like, watching a play going on, but I'm one of the characters in it. I dream very weirdly when I dream.
I dream a lot.
Have a nice shower, but not too nice a shower, okay? And hello, L.A. Martinez 1123.
Hello.
One time I had a dream that I was a knight saving a princess. That was a fun dream. Because I was like, I probably would always have to be on the other side of this experience. Thank God.
Nope.
I'll also have dreams as other people that I, like, actually know. I don't know.
You have very interesting dreams.
Yeah. There's probably something
terribly
wrong. Are you
dressed as a man?
Yeah. I'm a man. Like, I'm, like, whatever I want to be in my dreams most of the time. And generally I'm viewing things in the third person.
I always dream in the third person.
But
the only ever times I ever dream in the first person is when I have a dream that is going to happen.
Because Jordanna can tell the future.
I do have very, very,
prophetic dreams.
No. Like, they are prophetic. They happen exactly the way that I dream them. But they're of completely meaningless things.
Nice.
So, it's fantastic. I mean, maybe if, like, someone tried to, like, harness my, psychic ability.
So you're just like, I had a dream last night and I lost my phone. Damn it, Alan, I'm gonna lose my phone today.
No, it'll be in a group and it's always about the family. You've been there when I've been like, wait a second, I've dreamt this. Haven't you?
I have probably.
Because it's not like deja vu, but it's like I actually fully had that as a dream. Mm.
I've heard that fact, Master Gamer. You only have dreams of people you've met, even if just for... I don't entirely believe that. But the way I dream also, it's in third person, so it's like I'm watching a movie, but I can tell I'm one of the people.
Yeah.
And it's generally a person that looks nothing like me and is often not the same gender or ethnicity as me. And I'm just like, I'm that one! I can tell. And then the same thing happens with other people in my dreams. So, like, I could have a dream with you in it, mm-hmm. but you could be, like, Scarlett Johansson, for all I know.
Yeah.
But I could tell it's you. And the same thing with locations, where, like, they'll be completely wrong, but I know that it's supposed to be somewhere. Because I dream weird. I don't know. It's a weird way of dreaming. I don't know, I've never had someone else be like, oh yeah, I'm a random person when I dream.
I will dream as a random person. Like, there's the dream version of myself.
Where you're Scarlett Johansson, right?
No. and also,
because you'd never do that ghost movie, right? Like, you know that's a bad movie. Anyway, I'm sorry.
Well, no, that movie is, like, have you seen the original version of that movie? It's a fantastic movie, and it's a cult classic, it definitely is a bad choice for them to have cast her.
Someone I know tried to defend it because apparently it's supposed to be a robot that looks Caucasian, and I was like...
No, it's not.
Yeah, I didn't believe it when I heard that.
It is a robot. She is playing a robot.
Yeah, I know.
If I say it out loud,
a Japanese robot.
I thought so.
You don't want to scare her off.
Also, you can't look at that and tell me they're not trying to make her look more Japanese.
Oh, no, they did. Like, 100%
they're,
did.
Completely. So being like, no, it's not, it's a robot. It can be look like anything. Then why do you even bother trying to make it look like her look more Japanese? Anyhow. I think you're going to need your friend.
No.
Okay. You want me to do it? We've done, like, a variety of topics.
We have.
This has been...
We've only been streaming for an hour.
Jeez. Well, if there's anything we need to loop back around to...
Have you ever had past life dreams?
No, but you're more spiritual than I am. That's safe to say, right?
Yeah.
You're not offended by that.
No,
are
I'm not
you?
Offended okay. by that.
I didn't think you would be, but I wanted to double check.
Just make sure.
Yeah.
That I wasn't like, how dare you?
I don't know. I've had too many people tell me I'm an old soul, though.
See, you always struck me as a young soul.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Because, like, this is not an app, but this was not an abnormal thing for, like, us to talk about.
No.
Especially, like, with Mom.
No, Mom loves the shit. Are you kidding me? I enjoyed that one. That's good. That's a good time.
Yeah, you always struck me as a young soul.
The others,
Alan
suspicious
and I,
of
had a lot of past life dreams about each other.
Pixel cloud of death, which seemed to be watching her.
Who were you guys to each other in your past life?
Generally, we were in a relationship.
Jump boys, oh, okay.
They wouldn't strike up a conversation with
Have them. You seen videos of the psychic twins?
Found them rude.
Yes.
Are you amused
rude?
By them?
And always there.
Yeah, I don't know. Like, I think that's the extent of it. Just amusement.
Yeah. I like it when they start telling people about their past live relationships, because that's...
I haven't seen that.
I've watched very few videos. They did one with Lispbug, or however you say her name.
Oh, Lispbug.
Yeah. Who I don't particularly enjoy that much, but I was like, I know who that human is. What is this? And because her and Shane Dawson were dating for a long time, they talked about their past lives together, and they were like, oh, you were mother and son a lot, and she was like, I can totally see that. And I was like, that's the grossest
disgusting.
Thing. That's the grossest
no,
thing.
No, Alan and I were like, oh, every single one of the dreams that we had together, we were always
dating.
Dating.
Mm-hmm. To help her?
Yeah.
We think like that. Yeah, like that.
Yay. Yeah, that's like really gross to say, oh yeah, you and your boyfriend were past
mother,
your mother and son in your past life. That's yeah. I don't like
that. I'm pretty sure anytime someone's told me I have an old soul is them just trying to say you're mature.
That's a different thing.
Exactly.
Who's that cloud guy? Why is he following us? What's that rumbling, hungry sound he keeps making? Chris, can we just leave Laura behind?
Wow, all of the others are being a dick to Laura. Yeah. I want Laura and Claire to meet, because I feel like they'd get on good.
They get along?
Yeah.
I'm not entirely sure how I'm supposed to do this. You're done. You're like, you're over it.
We've talked about so many things,
I know.
Jordanna.
How does other people feel about dreams?
And past lives.
And past life.
Are we getting too hippy-dippy on
you
right now?
Yeah, are we too deep? Like, too weird?
Yeah,
because
we
like,
can
I
stop.
Understand if
yeah.
you think it's too weird.
Okay, I'm gonna get some Oreos.
Okay.
Do you want anything?
I don't think so. How am I gonna bring Laura with me? I do know too. Figured it out.
Like the exact same second.
Yep.
Yep.
That's
what you're gonna do. Well, at least we both knew. Hey,
yep.
I'm not so bad at puzzles.
You're not so
out.
Bad, yeah. Turns out you're fine.
I think I'm good at looking at puzzles. I'm not good at like
you're not good
solving
at doing
them.
Them. Just looking at them.
Yeah.
I brought 2 blood oranges from our mom's garden, and I am so excited about them. Like, the other thing that you need to eat if you haven't eaten one is a blood orange. Because you may think it's like an orange, but oh no. It's like a whole other
Should
experience.
Should I admit something to you?
You don't like blood oranges?
I don't think I've ever tried one.
We have a blood orange tree in the backyard, Gavrielle!
Yeah, and I think I was always like, citrus fruits? Gross.
You don't like citrus? You don't
no,
like
do
any
now.
Citrus?
I do now.
What is wrong with you?
I do now! I'm saying it to you right now that I like it now.
I know, but it is unforgivable. You're gonna have one of these pieces of blood orange.
I'm okay with that.
You should ask mom to give you some citrus.
She never gives me food.
She
gives you so much fucking food, and
she
never
doesn't
gives
anymore
because
I never see her. That sounds horrible. We don't live very close to one another.
You live like an hour away.
Yeah, but that's not like the closest, you know.
A little for distance for them.
Yes. How is she gonna get help?
Nope, that's not how. I feel like you did that preemptively. Laura just doesn't want to be left behind. She's in love with Chris, okay?
Too weird because everyone stopped talking to us.
I think everyone left. Everyone left.
Oh. It's bound to happen.
started wearing tights under jeans and clothes on them to stay warm.
How's that working for you?
It's great. Except, it feels like my pants are falling off constantly.
Because they're all slippery.
Mm-hmm. And also, like, the tights hold all your fat in, so there's nothing to fill out the jeans. The jeans feel baggier. Also, having your cat sit and watch you put on tights is a very weird experience. All I could think about was what Banks was thinking while she was watching me put on tights and struggle.
We just gonna chat in Spanish. I don't know if you're aware of that, but that's not okay. Mm. How are we gonna get Laura over there? Because if we don't get Laura over there, then we have to bring everyone back.
No!
Motherfucker.
No man left behind, Jordanna. Chris and Laura together forever.
Wait, so Alan, since I'm assuming you're there, does this mean you're not painting the living room?
I'm supposed to be painting the living room? Right?
Not my living room.
No, I assume you meant the their house.
Oh, we did it.
That was so easy. You made that seem like it was gonna be a terrible experience. You have to get them jumping in unison, don't you? That's Chris. God.
I know, I'm trying to...
Wait, you guys. If you use your phones, you can play Dungeons & Dragons on stream. What? What are you saying to me right now? Tell me more.
Well, we would need a different setup for...
Yes, this is true.
D&D. I did it. I got it. I made it work. Which we want to do.
I
want to
play D&D so bad.
You do?
Does no one know that about me? I'm dying to play D&D.
I told the rest of the people this, and no one believed me.
That I was dying to do it?
Yes.
They didn't!
No, motherfucker.
Taking over from the parents. Wait, we can what? That's awesome. And no, not painting.
Not painting? Okay.
With that live stream app. Oh! Yeah, I guess you could do that
way.
But we still need a slightly modified setup. I'll DM it calling dibs. What?
Alan wants to DM. Mm.
Oh yeah, right. But Alan, like, just so you know, you're aware, I'm dying to play D&D.
See, I really did tell everyone.
Laura liked her new gang.
They didn't.
She liked Chris. She liked having friends. These ones seem to be sticking around, too. Not like those losers from before.
Oh, Laura's gonna help out. Laura's gonna help out Claire, right?
Yep.
We're gonna be best friends.
Oh no.
You lost them. Catch. But I want to play D&D.
You want to play D&D?
Yeah, and I want to be really obnoxious.
We want to play D&D and we want to do board games.
Yeah.
I don't particularly want to play D&D, to be honest.
That's okay. You don't have to. It shouldn't be all of us necessarily, anyway.
No, it should be, we've discussed this.
Oh, okay. I haven't been privy to this, so.
It should be.
These ones seem to be sticking around, too.
Like four,
those
right?
From before.
Yes, the DM and then like four explorers.
I was at a sketch show and they were playing D&D and someone literally went, you're the leader of this group, so you roll first to fight the like goblins. Mm-hmm. I leaned over to Brad and I was like, that's not how it works.
Look at you acting like you know what you're doing.
Sup, Canada?
Hey.
Evie, right? Evie, you want to be called Evie? Am I remembering correctly?
I think so. No, that was somebody else.
Oh, was it?
I think that was somebody else.
Are you going to stream with me again on Thursday so we can finish
yes.
that build?
We're going to finish that build. I can't get him up.
Thomas can't get up there?
No, Thomas can get up.
Oh, Chris and me?
Chris can't get up there. Oh, Chris is having a hard time.
Laura, you're supposed to be helping your man out.
Right? I'm doing this right, right?
Yes, you should.
But that's still too far.
Can you get Laura on top of Claire? So get Chris on top
Claire.
Of Kyle, and then get Laura on top of Claire. For anyone who doesn't know the names, it's going to be really confusing and like we made it up completely.
Yes.
No, I said Laura on top of Claire, not Claire on top of Kyle.
I know. I've ruined everything.
Okay, so you're aware of what
I've
done.
I'm aware that I ruined everything.
Okay, as long as you know.
The problem is...
Laura that way, and then put
Look.
Claire in the water,
Look.
And then put Claire.
Look.
Or kill Laura. I'm so tired.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. It's not your fault. This is why I don't hang out after shows, because you look at the clock and it's.
Also, Alan, Gabby playing lasted all of 5 seconds.
Shut up! You knew that was gonna happen.
I didn't!
You were like, give it to me. You weren't, I wasn't like, Jordanna, it's too hard.
I mean, kind of.
Roll the tape. I want the record to show I did not cry like a baby for once. I genuinely do.
Cry like a baby?
Yep.
I can attest to that.
Move Laura, she's gonna die.
We're good. Over there.
Or can you put like Laura on top of somebody and then have Chris jump? Maybe.
No, because fuel you need to use. Cycling through the characters.
Yeah.
Pixel cloud was getting closer. We're spending more and more time hovering around. Laura could tell it was making the others uncomfortable.
Laura was just hovering? Is that what I heard?
Apparently. She's making everybody uncomfortable.
Why is
I
she
don't
make
feel like
everyone
she's
uncomfortable?
Making anyone uncomfortable.
Like, I'm fine with her.
I think she's perfectly pleasant, and I enjoy her company. There are never enough Oreos in those little Oreo packs.
They're not satisfying, because you don't feel like you're eating You don't feel like you're eating Oreos.
Because they're tiny.
Yeah.
You know you're gonna have to figure out how to get the order up there. Like, that's gonna be a problem, right?
Actually,
no? Well, that's gonna be a problem. And that? Smart. Real smart. I see what you're doing. I see the game you're playing. That thing's really
that thing is like
style.
Really, really freaking annoying me.
Bam.
There we go.
Done did it.
Now Thomas needs to come over here and help Chris out. Chris is a very short man.
Which is perfectly fine.
It is perfectly fine.
Happens to the best of us.
I have no problem.
I don't consider myself short though.
You're not short.
Average. I'm perfectly average. You guys were wondering, me and Jordanna are tall, apparently.
But we're tall.
Yes, we're tall women.
We're over
5'5".
Yeah, 5'5 is the average height for women in America. So we are in fact tall. Because I'm 5'8 and she's 5'7.
Yep. Yeah. And a half.
You're not half an inch shorter than me.
I know. That's like a nice line. That was fun. Did you see that one?
Here, let me. Like, I think we're doing it wrong.
You want to go to that one instead, the further one? That's a smart idea.
Cause that way we won't bounce.
Yeah. Oh, you're right. You're right, man. You're right.
We can miss though.
Yeah. True. Sorry, Twitter was letting me know that I retweeted Schmuckco's tweet, which is always fun when Twitter does that. No one ever checks the Schmuckco Twitter notifications?
I do.
I do too. You need to move forward. Yeah.
There we
and
go.
And then put Laura back. Because they're way too close together. Children are gonna have old people names or super hippie names.
I think I don't know what my kids are gonna be named. No simulation can support too many entities. At a certain point, something has to give. If Thomas AT23612 hadn't possessed these exact personality traits, likely the story would have something.
Ended there. Something, something, something. How long will we be on today? We will be on for about another hour, right?
His
observations, but no, a little more than that.
Yeah, like an hour and a half.
Yeah. Was bad. We've already been streaming for a bit. You can probably
be right about the water.
You gotta do that half, remember? You gotta floor on half Thomas and then Chris up there.
Right.
It is awesome, Daisy, and so are you, I assume. I sometimes wonder if people understand that humor when they have no familiarity with me. I hope. I always hope.
I think that they do.
Now you gotta get Laura back down there to help Claire.
Yes. If you don't know what these blocks are called, this is very confusing to you.
Claire is the blue block.
Laura is the pink block.
Chris is the little orange block. Thomas is the red block. And
we can't put her.
What's his name?
Thomas?
Chris? No. No. John?
John?
Is it John? Is the yellow one?
I think it's John.
I think it's John. We don't call him by name much.
He kind of seemed like a dick, but then, like, he got better.
Yeah. Because friendship is magic. Perfect.
Just
keep bouncing out of there. Oh, you don't need Chris's help getting up on top of Thomas.
Yeah, just realize that.
Yep. That was good to know.
Yep. Good to go know now.
Hey, Master Dogs.
New?
That's new friends. Where do you meet some new friends?
Friends are good.
Yeah, friends are good.
Sometimes. Depends on the friend.
Yeah.
I've had some very toxic friendships.
Same.
Those weren't good.
No. They never are.
The friendships? No, I said some friendships can be good.
No, toxic friends.
Okay. I was watching a YouTube video about how,
the blocks. Someone's... Yes, the blocks met new friends.
Oh, yes. Mother. I thought that Chris was all the way on the side, but he wasn't. Yeah, we now have Laura, and I don't know
where you left off.
Yeah, I don't know where you left off.
I think Laura.
I think Laura is the only new friend.
Maybe Claire. No. I think just Laura.
I think just Laura. It's starting to become a lot of blocks.
Yeah. I feel like this is the amount, though. Like, it's not going to be more than this. I don't know.
I really have no idea.
I might be wrong. That's fun. That's fun too. That's a lot of fun. Have fun. Aw, nice stuff.
Not nice.
That's not fun. Laura, save your man, Chris.
No. John? ? Needs to save. No. Chris.
John. Such a jerk.
Such a John. I don't know. Have I met a John? Yes, I've met John.
Have I met a John?
I don't know. Have you met a John?
Oh, I know two Johns currently.
You just did what I did. Like, but yes, of course I have.
Like, I literally have two friends named John who I see pretty
regularly.
Much, like, all the... Well, at least I run into them all the time. I don't, like, hang out with them all the time. But
you don't have classes with them?
No.
Okay, now let's see what we have to do over here.
I don't... I have classes with some, like, common named people. But not a ton common name. That makes me feel like a jerk that I just said that. Like, those names are for commoners only.
That's not really what I said, though.
No, but that's what it felt like I said.
No!
Claire! You've got the weight of the world on your shoulders.
Claire, you
squished me! Oh, I see what you're trying to do.
Can I get up there? I don't think I can.
I feel like you could if she wasn't jumping. But then you can't jump her up there, huh? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. This game isn't super one for timing puzzles. So, or is it? Am I wrong?
All of these switching characters things.
It's really hurting my eyes.
Yeah, me too.
No, don't poke my fleshy bits. I'm wearing a crop top. Because
you showed me your fleshy bits, though. That means I can poke them. And she meant her stomach.
Yeah.
Not
anything else. I also call, like, my fat deposits on my sides, my jiggly bits, which I probably shouldn't, but I'm amused by it. constantly amused by that. Can you get one of them back or no? Not? They're stuck.
They're in a separate area.
It's definitely between those guys.
Oh, I've moved one of them. There we go. I'm really sorry if this is hurting anyone's eyes.
Okay. I think you just figured it out.
That's what I think.
Yeah. Because, like, you're getting what I'm getting at this, right?
Character. Oh, you can do it. So I can put her over there. Okay. Now, bring him up here. Now,
Thomas could tell Chris was in love. And that was fantastic and everything, but that didn't mean they could let the doom cloud keep following them. Thomas was going to put his foot down once they got to the next level.
He's gonna try to break up Laura and Chris?
Look, sometimes you just don't like who your friends are with. Oh my god. Don't sprain your wrist and then play video games forever.
What?
Chris.
What?
Miss Thomas.
Wow. What?
Chris, Miss Thomas.
He felt a little guilty too. Without his love for Laura and subsequent reunion with the guys, Thomas would probably still be with them.
Wait, what happened to Thomas?
Thomas left!
Why did Thomas leave?
That apparently was putting his foot down. He left!
That's just not very nice.
Oh my god.
We broke up our little guys.
The name's based on Thomas. This is like some Game of Thrones shit.
I mean,
leaving the
they
title
did say
character.
That Thomas was alone.
Yeah, I guess. Was he like, it's either me or Laura? I'm leaving. And everyone was like, no, Laura's cool. We all like Laura.
And he was like, no. Not if I have anything to do with it.
How's it going, guys? How's it going in chat?
Yeah, what's everyone up to?
Oh, can I tell you what book I'm reading currently?
Yeah.
Did you know Legally Blonde was based off of a book?
What?
I'm reading the Legally Blonde book.
What?
Which went out of print in 2003.
Oh my god.
The cover of the book is like the greatest thing ever because it's a cartoon of Elwood's walking through campus with like the dog in her hand. It's also written like super great. It's really wonderful.
And like super great, you mean?
Exactly like the movie in book form. It's good. Studying a bit music from this game is kind of soothing. It is kind of soothing.
It is very soothing.
I agree. I also love, I like listening to this kind of thing a lot more than watching it. Like streams and gameplay and stuff like that.
What am I supposed to be doing? Like, does anyone know?
Hit that block. That's what you're supposed to be doing.
Yeah.
That button.
How do I get everyone there? Do you see the issue? Mm-hmm. I don't have Thomas. I need Thomas to get Laura on top.
Well, like, we can't just get Thomas back.
I know, but like he left, and now I need him. And I can't get up here. And
maybe this is the end of the game. Maybe you just realize that you shouldn't squander your relationships and everything.
Gabby, I'm gonna need you to not.
No. Yeah, I kind of like having things for background noise. That's what I do with podcasts.
Yeah.
Not that I don't want. No, we weren't offended. We weren't offended.
Yeah, I feel you. I have background stuff all the time. that's what I whenever I'm doing anything, I'm
it's final week,
computer.
I assume. Yeah. So good luck.
Yes.
I wish you the best in your endeavors. Clever girl.
I don't think this is working.
No.
This isn't working.
It's not, but it's kind of funny.
I really don't know what I'm supposed to do.
Should we take a quick break?
Yeah, let's take a quick break.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry, it's gonna be hell. You'll get through it though, and once you're done, you're not gonna remember how atrocious it is.
Pretty much.
You'll just be like, damn, I did that. Like, you'll feel proud of yourself. Okay.
We're going to take a short break.
Yes, we'll be right back. Hello.
Hello!
I have a blood orange. Gabby hasn't tried a blood orange before.
I don't think so. It smells very inviting and lovely.
I will warn you, there is a seed in here.
No, I can tell. Oh, so there wasn't a seed.
There is a seed in there. There was, you swallowed a seed. I don't know. There was definitely a seed in there.
That was great.
Right? Was it's like so much better than an orange.
Yeah. It's like a tastier orange.
They're like tartar.
Yeah.
But also like sweeter.
Is it bad that oranges, I think, remind me of Christmas? I don't.
No, like, that's a perfect, that should be true. That's when they're in season.
In season.
Okay.
So Daisy has suggested something.
The only issue I see with your suggestion is I can't seem to get Laura, which is the pink one, to the ledge. Because this is too high for her to jump. And I can't, like, you can't jump when someone else is on top of you. So, I don't think that's gonna work.
No.
Which is very disappointing. Like, I can get him up there.
Yeah.
But I don't think that's helpful. Right? Because I can get him here.
Yeah.
And go up all the way.
Yeah.
And then I can go down. Well, no, actually, I couldn't. Because I can't get them up here. And I can't get over there. Right? No, I can't get over here. But I can't go.
You can't go
further up than that. I can't get up higher.
Can you jump to like one of those though, first?
I think I figured it out.
Oh yeah.
No. Nope. Didn't figure it out.
No, I think that... I think you can make that jump.
Hmm? What was that hand signal?
Chris has to go up first.
Does he have to go all the way up?
I appreciated you taking him all the way back and then doing it again. Wait, you just with the orange and the blue one and but just purple and blue can't look.
What?
Hmm?
I'm very confused. What? Damn it.
Could you use the long one? Use the blue one as a lift. I thought the blue one can make the jump alone.
No.
Mm-hmm.
Here.
She can't. You just lied.
I lied. She can make the jump. I totally lied. And that... Okay.
Push Laura in there and then he'll be able to jump everything.
Yep.
Well, it was easier than we thought.
I feel like a complete idiot.
Hey. Everyone's done that with a puzzle game.
I know. But still, like, I feel like a complete idiot.
Wondered if Thomas was still alive somewhere.
What?
I would just like to say that Gabby was controlling that with one finger.
Because you weren't touching it, and I was like, what is going on?
Thank you for all your suggestions, Daisy. I clearly was just foolish because I thought that she couldn't make it.
But he did wonder.
Jumps.
And that showed character.
He wasn't looking for him, but he did wonder, and that shows character.
Sure.
It's fine, guys.
Probably.
Probably should care.
I think blood oranges might be my favorite fruit.
Over peaches?
I think so.
Whoa. Get it.
Was that little yellow one?
Abandoned Laura.
No, that's not a thing. That's a different thing to talk about.
Dawn on her that she might not be the tragic victim she'd always assumed.
Oh. No worries, Daisy. Study hard, okay? I don't want to be a reason you don't study.
Yeah. I'm sorry that we're distracting you.
It's okay.
I always feel bad when people are watching us and they're like, I really need to go study. And I'm like, oh, no, don't watch us then.
Yeah. I do that with things all the time, though. I get way too engrossed when I need to be doing other things.
Is this something that I'm not seeing again?
I think you need to get...
Let's go this way. Let's see what happens.
Nothing.
Nope.
You can't.
Can't go
literally
that way.
Literally can't. You've tried this before, and it didn't work out too well for you.
Look.
What am I looking at?
Why can't I jump when I'm on... I can't jump when I'm on top of her.
Yes, you can. You just did.
Gabrielle, I do not need your sass.
Okay, I'm sorry. They're growing as blocks, though. They're like, they're fleshing out
they
their
are.
Lives.
It's a good thing. Maybe.
Okay, what's your plan from here? Okay, that's your plan from here.
Didn't have one. I was just like, oh, I can do that? That's fun.
That's a fun time. There's nothing down the corridor. It was just like...
It was empty.
Empty.
I mean, I can go down there if I really want to.
No, I don't need
you. If I go with her, nothing, nothing. I don't know why I thought it would be different.
Because the game. This is a game. You kill. Or clear. You almost got this.
Yeah, but I'm just like, I can't seem to... fully get up there.
What if he were further away? Is that stupid? Like the trajectory would be better, maybe? I don't know. Science?
It's no,
worse.
It's
worse.
Worse.
It's worse. Because it has to be old John.
I really don't think I'm able to, like, jump when I'm falling. See how I can't jump? You wanna try it?
Try jumping on Claire? Mm-hmm. Yeah, okay, you're right.
Or just getting up there.
Right, right.
How do you think I'm supposed to get up there?
I am really not sure. That, like that, apparently.
How did you do that?
I was better than you.
That's just straight up rude.
But it's true as well. I was better.
Is it?
Yes. No, you get Claire on top of John. You get Claire on top of John while John's on the second level.
Yeah. Bringing her.
Hey, Jordanna. Fine.
No! Don't eat me!
Well. To happen for
I think
some
so,
reason.
Guys.
And just put Laura away. We're good.
Yay.
Yay! Glad we can still do that in unison.
Obviously.
Fairly reliably.
Did you ever doubt that we could?
Not particularly.
Like, I'm personally offended.
You need to get clear on there with the same thing again. Or no, get Claire up on that little block right there. And then he can jump on top of her to that probably.
That's, yeah, that's
you're welcome.
You're brilliant.
I know.
A hunch, but she wasn't needed anymore.
No, Laura, we need you. Don't kill Laura. I saw that. You were like, oh, she thinks she's not needed, I'll just murder her.
Wasn't my train of thought. Thank you very much.
Don't believe it for a second.
Gabby thinks that I'm into murder. Just because I find murder fascinating doesn't mean I'm, like, into murder.
Have you read about H.H. Holmes?
I think
it'd be
like...
Oh. You right. How was I supposed to know? Okay? How was I supposed to know that was gonna happen, Jordanna?
I don't know.
I'm supposed to fucking know, Jordanna. You really need to deal with Claire right now.
I'm not. Too late. Honey, I'm gonna have to kill you again. Oh, never mind, I didn't. Okay. We're good.
So close to having to kill her though, am I right? Or am I right?
Deal with that.
You'll
later,
come back
right?
For him. Now Noice.
Yeah. I can puzzle.
Is that what that was? Okay, I see.
It was just them now.
Don't
she muttered something under her breath about a vow of vengeance. He didn't see the point. Fighting that thing seemed to be a pretty futile idea.
Nope.
See what I mean? You just kill the people you don't think you need. We are.
Like land on her.
You figured it out eventually. Move, move, move!
Okay.
That was easy. Right? Am I right? Well, Jordanna.
Okay.
Good job.
But it's fine. There we go.
This one was a lot of teamwork.
Lots of teamwork.
I thought John was gonna leave.
Oh no!
Is it doing what it? Yep, it is. It is.
What did I do? What did I do? I did everything wrong. Everything wrong. I died.
There's still time.
Nope.
That was funny. That was a fun time. Funny time. So I was like, does she realize? Nope, she does not.
Did not realize what I was doing. Which was horribly, horribly wrong.
Mm-hmm. To hurry up and not like,
why did it do that? I don't eat my other orange.
Oh, you ate the other one already?
Yeah, it was very small.
I don't know how these things work.
Jump, have her jump into the water by herself.
Okay. I got this.
You can do it.
I know.
I believe in you. Do you like this game?
Yeah.
You enjoying it?
Yeah. Cool. Are you?
Yeah. I'll probably play it by myself so I can, like, actually do this game.
I feel like I would... Well, I need a gaming console. I'm realizing that, you know, more and more, I don't want to admit it, but, like, I need it to happen.
Yeah, it would be nice to have a computer, hurry up, Gabby, hurry up!
I'm trying! I have a theory. Can I test my theory?
Yes.
I think we can hide in here.
You can't.
You can't? Why? Well, I'm gonna die now. Oh, it goes through the ground?
Yeah.
It was a good theory, though.
It was a good theory.
But it was a dumb... It was
too,
like a...
Too bad it was not true.
It was like a dumb blonde theory. part takes too much time to, like, do it effectively. Like, okay. This one's the time, and if it's not, it's not, and that's okay. So I gotta get Mom to give me some citrus food for then. That'll help with my cold, too. That was a practice one. That was like, well, if I do this, what happens? And now we know.
I just took a bite out of this orange like it was an apple.
Yeah, no, I saw that.
The only issue with these is they're so juicy, it's really hard to peel them. You're doing it.
Why'd you say that?
Do I need to do this? Are you gonna get it done?
I'm gonna get it done, Maria.
Okay.
Don't you believe me?
No, I knew that this was. No, I do believe you. I do believe you. I knew this game was gonna be too hard for you when I mentioned that we were playing it to Chris. And he was like, it's kinda hard. And Zach's like, oh yeah, I only played like the first 10 minutes of it.
What? Zach! And you didn't mention
but
this.
It ramps up very nicely, and I was like, well, this happened, like, Friday.
Okay. It was too late.
So I was like, I don't know what else to play.
We need to learn more about games, you and I. If I could have space for a gaming computer, I would get one.
You'd get one?
Yeah.
But I don't know how big your space is.
It's, like, it's sizable, but there's not really, like, a desk space, and I need a desk that I can work at with, like, a laptop as
Wait,
well.
I have a computer. Can you jump across with John?
Oh, that's a nice theory. So, what do you want me to do? I'm putting her in the water. And then I'm switching.
And just try to jump across. But jump.
Yeah, but actually hit the jump button. I hit the jump button, to be fair. It just doesn't work sometimes.
Yeah.
I think it's like when you're moving, you have to be like stationary to like really jump. So like, yeah.
Now go get her.
I am.
This is how you're supposed to do it. Jump from.
Except jump here.
Can I get another napkin?
Yeah.
I think I might need to wash my hands, honestly.
Oh, okay.
They're very, very sticky. Yeah, I'm gonna go wash them. I will be right back.
Okay. I'm gonna try.
Okay.
You can do it. I believe it. I don't think she should believe in me, guys. I'm not gonna lie. Also, if you can't tell, Jordana's like the puzzle one, and I'm the sit here and complain about how tired I am one, you know?
They struggled to get to the next portal. Damn. John hoped that he would be the next to get eaten.
I was close. It was really fucking close that time. So we have to be quicker. It's really the switching. That's the hardest part for my brain for some reason. I don't know why. But it's like, oh, switching characters. Damn it. that was just a dumb mistake. Okay. We've got it! By George, I think we've got it. Maybe. Okay. I'm glad Jordanna figured out that this is how we're supposed to do it. And not them riding on each other's back. This is a lot fucking easier. Because that's how the puzzle was meant to be done. It's catching up.
They struggled to get to the next portal. John hoped that he would be the next to get eaten. He didn't want to be alone.
Oh, it stopped. Ha, I did it, Jordanna.
You did it?
Basically.
Oh my god. I thought I was going to have to do it.
Well, you can do it now. Because I'd say I did it.
You finished it. Okay. Thanks for giving me less time than I should have had.
I'm sorry. It's really not that hard, honestly.
Says the girl
who
failed.
Finished it.
At the last minute.
I finished it! I'm gonna run!
As they struggled to get to the next portal, John hoped that he...
Do you want me to do it?
I started, like, 10 seconds after it had started.
I realize.
So...
What console should I get, do you think?
I would suggest getting a PC.
Yeah? Just, like, bite the bullet, do it. The thing is, my cat's already destroyed 8,000 pairs of headphones and 1,000,000 iPhone cables. And I feel like... And a, Xbox controller.
Well, that'll be the problem with whatever you get. Even a console or...
He would be the next to get eaten. He didn't want to be alone.
Move him, move him, move him!
It stops there.
It stops.
You're, like, freaking out there for a minute. That's, like, the first one I've done.
That's impressive. You did good.
Thank you.
Is that a long time? Oh, no.
He was hoping he would be the next one to get eaten. He didn't want to be all alone.
First time in a while.
No!
John.
First time in a while, John died.
Yep.
For the first time in a while, John didn't have an audience.
Poor John.
Am I right?
I'm sorry. We don't like him.
I don't entirely know how I'm supposed to go up this.
It'd be a lot easier if we had Claire. Am I right, or am
I
right?
It would be a lot easier.
For the first time in a while, John didn't have an audience.
So what do I do? Do I, like... Just ask Chris and Zach to make me a PC.
He
was alone.
Pretty much.
Yeah, you can do that. Well, you could also...
Didn't seem nearly as exciting now, but just seemed...
Jordanna, you finish this and then we'll talk.
Because the new gaming, or the new streaming PC that we have, Chris didn't make, he just bought.
Oh.
Hey, Total Warrior!
Hey! What's
How
up?
Are you doing?
For the first time in a while, John
did not have an audience.
Okay,
I'm sorry. This is why I fucked up last time.
He was alone.
It took me too long to do.
Leaping from
yep.
Black Square
this.
To Black Square didn't seem nearly as exciting now. It just seemed empty.
Come on!
Oh my god.
Whoa! Did you see that?
Nope.
Wrong way. That was crazy, Jordanna. That was brilliant.
Thank you. You can call me a gamer if you'd like.
No.
Okay. There. Fall into the water. Don't you hate it when games make you go, like, up and around?
Yeah.
You
know? Bullshit.
It's really annoying. This is not the way.
It comes back together.
Okay. Nope.
But then, okay, you fell back to the beginning. So this game should really be called John Was Alone, then.
Well, now it should be.
It's taken us on an emotional journey.
It really has. This game, like...
And we've only gotten, like, 50% of the storyline as well.
50. I don't know how long this game is.
Neither.
Actually, I don't think it's very long.
Well, I'm saying, like, of this part, we've actually read and heard.
Yeah, oh, yes.
About 50%. When you put it down, it's my cue to take it and do poorly.
like that. I'm scared you're just gonna die. It's fine.
We.
That was fun. You died twice. Three times.
Guys, I'm bad at this. Four. Try to tally in the lower third.
Well, that's one of the things that.
Oh. Oh yeah.
Don't ever play a game where you can die.
I try not to. I really try not to.
Alan and I played,
Where am I going from here?
I think you're going up there.
Okay. Yes. But then...
And then you have to go immediately...
Not like that. Not like that either.
Here, just give it to me.
Okay.
I'm playing Ori in the Blind Forest, right? Which is a really hard platform and like ramps up really quickly. And someone pointed out how many deaths we had. It was like we had like 800 something deaths by the time we finished the game. It was very impressive.
Nice. I don't know. I'm probably gonna do some more adventure.
You have been saying this for like 4 months.
I know. I just haven't done any research on what game I want to play.
You have... Do you want chat to help you with suggestions?
Yeah. If you know anything about point-and-click adventure games, like the Monkey Island series, and you want to recommend something to me, go for it.
John gulped. He knew he'd never escape. He knew he was waiting for him. He decided to jump the massive scary gaps.
Poor John.
Yeah.
I'll look alone.
You thought he was such a jerk before, too.
Yeah, but now he's sad. It's hard to be mad when people are sad, you know? Eh, sometimes.
Yeah, I was about to say, Jordanna, you have to be mad.
But at people?
Unless, if I care about someone, it's extremely hard for me to stay mad if they get upset.
I don't know how I can get up there.
Which is not a good trait to have.
No.
So if, like, I get mad at Brad and then he's hurt by the fact that I'm mad, even if it's something that, like, I'm allowed to be mad about.
Right.
The second he starts getting upset, I'm like, no, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine.
I do that with Alan, which is not very good.
Don't do that. If you do that, don't do that. It's not a good habit.
Why am I having such a difficult time doing this?
I don't know. Probably because you broke your arm. And
I didn't break my arm. It's getting better.
The fact that you won't accept that you broke your arm. I love you.
I don't know if that's true.
I got that magnet I was talking about last stream.
Is it amazing?
It's beautiful. It's also like this big, which is really
nice. Oh my
gosh. Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna have you do this.
Okay. I was worried it was gonna be like button sized, you know?
Yeah.
Or like pin.
Pin sized. Is it like double sided?
No, it's you turn it up. Not like that. It's okay. Next time.
Whatever's supposed to go down there. There's a checkpoint so you can try. I don't think we are. We weren't.
Thanks, Jordanna. I like how you let me do things like that. There. I know. But it was just funny. You were like, you can try. It's okay. I'll allow it.
Just seems like it's too high, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Is there something that we're both missing?
No. Like something really obvious? I think this is just the inevitability of death right now, you know?
You've been saying that the entire time.
I think you could say that about anything, honestly.
He can't even fit up there. Oh, you have to jump on that one.
No, that's the one we were on.
That was the bottom one? He can't even fit up there, though, can he?
That's the one we were on. The bottom one is the one we were on. So there's no, like, time for it to happen. Like...
Go now.
Nah. See, that one's the one you were pointing out. Was this?
It was. You're right.
You've missed something back there, like a button or something.
No,
I didn't see anything. Either. Guys, are we missing something? You're allowed to help us, I feel like.
Yeah, you're definitely allowed to help us.
Especially if we miss something glaringly obvious.
Then you also have to make fun of us.
Yes, while you do
it. Helping us, though, that's the only acceptable
way. No, there's
way.
Enough room. It clearly goes up higher than the brain.
Yeah, but there isn't. It's too high.
It is too high, but there's enough room on top of the box for us to fit up there.
But it's too high, and
this
I don't have
true.
Any buddies.
What if it's an endless, cruel cycle, like life?
Okay, Gabby, I don't need all of your depression. Leave the depression at the door.
Was I supposed to, like, sign a contract that I would be doing that? But,
maybe I can jump that high.
Maybe I can!
I think I can jump
I think
that
you
high.
Can. I think there's time. Jump. Total Warrior says, jump. I think that's what we're missing. You gotta jump when it reaches the top and gives you a boost. If we can. The jumps
are... Yeah, but sometimes it doesn't jump.
The jumps are, like, if you're in motion, it doesn't want you to jump. And if you're not in motion, it wants you to jump. But... Wouldn't you say that's what kind of what it seems like?
Yes.
Go now! Wait on top. Wait on there. Go.
I can't. Go
you
without
can't go
motion.
When the boost happens, you can't do it. You have to do it before or after. I think after. Or maybe actually before, honestly.
Do you want to try to time it correctly?
No. Maybe like a smidgen
before? No, I can't go no. When it's moving.
Okay.
It won't let me move when I'm moving.
Just won't sometimes. I get you. I've been playing too. That wasn't on purpose.
Every time anyone coughs like that, it just reminds me of Mean Girls.
I'm sick. Boo, you whore. Tour a bad thing to say. Can we not say that?
Or referencing a movie.
Okay.
Jump when they're
I realize that. So stop trying. Jump after.
Can't do it. You do it. We got cocky and we thought we were good enough to play a game.
I finished a hard level and I haven't done that in ever. My entire life. That was very close. Because I didn't realize. I thought I was on the spiky bit, but I wasn't. Okay. Very exciting thing happened.
Mm-hmm.
And Brad said he found a bread recipe.
Ooh.
I'm trying to convince him to make bread with me this weekend.
You should definitely.
Because this weekend is couples Christmas. AKA me and Brad are having Christmas because he's going away.
When is he leaving?
The 20th? His mom's birthday is the 21st, I think. So.
Is this a game or a punishment? maybe both. I'm not entirely sure.
I think a punishment at this point for me.
Jump now. Nope.
No, I need to wait longer. Damn it. Damn it, Jordanna. What do you need me to do?
I don't know. I made you do that.
Damn it, Jordanna, look what you made me do.
I didn't do that.
Why am I stuck to the wall occasionally? That's a fun glitch. You looking up a playthrough?
No.
Are you looking up a playthrough? Okay, good. Smart. Just studying it at this point, in case anyone was wondering what I was doing.
You almost got there.
I don't know. Almost again. I got distracted by your dad. We have to find the level we're on.
Thank you.
I wasn't sure if you knew. I just...
We're on, 4.9, right?
No, we're on, 6.
We're on 6?
Maybe we're on, 4.9. See how close I'm getting every fucking time. Are we on exactly 4.9 and I'm just an idiot?
Run 4.10. This, yeah, we just need to jump.
But is there a timing?
There's a timing. Jump when the...
Can you help me?
Wait till the platform reaches its max height and then jump. And then breathe when you make it, because it's hard.
That's what I've been doing.
That's all of this walkthrough.
That's what I'm doing.
Oh, and then that's the end.
I'm not surprised by that being the end.
I didn't jump.
You're still, and the platform, the other one hasn't started moving yet, and that's when we need to jump?
Yes.
Nice. This is the end of the game, or the end of the level? Possibly both?
Not the end
of
the game.
No, okay.
Oh, God.
Don't look ahead.
I just looked ahead, and it just looks horrible. This is the end of the level. This is the end of the forest.
What? You looked at me weird, so I looked at you weird. What do you want?
No!
There's 30 seconds. Less than that.
This is now just punishment.
Yeah.
I really don't want to,
not do this?
Yes.
It's a matter of
pride.
Fuck. Did you see how close? That was the closest you've been. You have to keep going.
Okay.
Yes. No. 2 seconds closer to now. 2 seconds faster. And then you've got it. Not like that. I like that.
Got trigger happy.
Yeah, you did. You're just like, ugh! Go! I'm gonna get ramen. But I'm gonna be smart, and I'm gonna order it online, and then go and pick it up. Because I went to a ramen place, and I ordered takeout, and it took 45 minutes, and I will never do that again.
You keep always getting ramen when I'm streaming, and I'm so jealous.
Let's get ramen sometime.
Where do you get ramen?
I get ramen at Tatsu Ramen. They only have one vegan ramen.
Oh my god.
I distracted you and it worked. I distracted you and it worked.
You started talking about food and I got so happy and I just, everything was fine in the world.
Oh my god. We were being too quiet. That was the problem. We were being too quiet. We were thinking too much.
Do you see why I said, oh my god?
It's raining.
No. Do you see why I said, oh my god?
No, it's raining. It's lovely. Nana, what are you talking about? I don't know. I want to find a better vegan ramen.
Do you see why I said, oh my god?
Yes. Oh, it's inverted. Fun times. Have you ever...
James had always been different. I'm not different in that kooky. OMG, you've totally got to meet my mate James. He's literally insane.
OMG, you've got to meet my mate James. He's literally insane.
Inverting things makes my brain hurt. You have to do the controls the wrong way.
Do you?
Don't you? The rain never helps. True, but like, do you see that it's upside down?
It's upside down.
I was looking at a walkthrough to see if we were just dumb and missing something, and then I like accidentally went ahead, and then I realized that the next levels were upside down.
Yeah, this might be too much. Wait. This is a matter of pride. Ah, now you can take it. have you been to, there's a place called Ramen Hood, and it's entirely vegan ramen. It's at, I only know of one location of it, which is in the Grand Central Market, which is a stupid place that has weird hours in downtown LA. You thought you could skip those. And...
I'm not.
It has vegan eggs. You know how you put a hard-boiled egg in?
Oh my god.
It has vegan, like, eggs that are, like, a full egg. And it's a beautiful experience. It's also, like, the best ramen I've ever had.
Have you been to Sojin?
No.
It is... You're into sushi, yeah?
Yeah.
You used to be?
I love... It's vegan sushi.
It's vegan Japanese.
Where is it?
There's one. It's in this, like, really weird mall. There's one downtown, and then there's one in Culver City.
I could get down with Culver City. I know where I'm making bread, and I go.
It is expensive.
Oh, I'm sure.
Like that. But it is so, like, it was the best Japanese food. I think it was... like the best sushi I ever had, point blank. Like, nice. Even considering non-vegan sushi.
Every couple months, me and Brad go out to a nice dinner and regret spending money, but enjoy food.
This difficulty like really ramped up.
Yeah, this was not fair. This was not a fair ramp up.
Why does James have to be so different?
Yeah, everyone else was pretty similar. Breathe. Look at that checkpoint, Jordanna.
No!
You ballsed that one.
I did, I ballsed it so hard. So many balls.
What was they saying? I'm gonna keep distracting you. No, but Ramen Hood, some of the best ramen I've ever had. Beats any ramen place I go to, generally. The egg was like one of the most incredible things I've ever had. actually.
I think you told me this before.
Yeah.
I still love it because I never go. Where did you say it was? Downtown?
It's by the Amundsen Theater.
Yeah, I never go.
Are you going to see Emily?
Not that I'm aware.
I think Mom got like way too many tickets to that.
She hasn't told me about it.
Cool. You should go see it, and then we should all go to Ramen Hood before or after. That place the Grand Central Market gives me mad anxiety. It's a crowded food market.
That's like my nightmare.
Yeah, it was mine too, and then I got really good food, and I was like, this makes it better, Brad. You got it! Except you didn't.
If you're still watching, thank you.
If you're still watching, how?
Why?
I liked the friends. Now that we're alone, I have no interest in anything anymore.
I think that the story supposedly had a point.
Had a point?
All I know is Zach told me that you will get, like, a block.
What? Keep going. We must fall in love. I need to get a gaming PC. And then I just stream off of it, right? In my home life. And then I'm good, right? Forever, yeah? And I go on You Now.
Yeah. Exactly.
Okay, Jordanna. What's your favorite food of all time? What's your favorite type of food? I'm trying to distract
all the food that I eat, like the food that I make myself.
Yeah.
I make
your favorite
Asian
food?
And I make Hispanic, like Latino food. That's the only food that I make.
You never go for Italian food?
Nope, never cook Italian food. Very rarely I'll make like pasta. But like lately all I've been making sushi.
Yeah.
Which is actually really easy if you just use like vegetable sushi is really easy.
When are you gonna become my next door neighbor so you can like teach me how to cook?
I don't know. Sometimes I don't feel like I can cook because I eat the same thing all the time. And every time I like sit down to make.
Yes, but like I can't cook because all I can make is pasta.
Yeah.
Like you see how that's a thing?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like I've started. I'm trying to master Alan's family. Oh my god.
You did it. Now you're gonna hate your life again. You're making refried beans, right?
Making refried beans, but I'm also making Spanish rice.
But like
the
right
authentic
way.
Spanish rice, like not from a box.
Yeah.
Which is, once you, like, I started. Alan's mom does not measure things.
Oh, of course.
She uses her hands. And like, she can just tell. Mm-hmm. And I've started, like, honestly, the only way that I've been able to make Spanish
is being like,
I think that's enough water and like sauce and rice ratio. That looks about right. We're gonna heat it up and figure it out.
That's hilarious. But it's been successful.
It has been successful.
Good.
Like, I think that like every time I've made it, Alan's been like, wow, you're really getting better.
Nice.
And like, it's almost right. I mean, the final test is like,
but you can't do that. Then
I'll know that I'm terrible.
Yeah, yeah. She'll
be like, you did it entirely wrong. I'll be like, no.
My white lady taste buds thought it was right.
Well, no, but Alan is also saying.
Oh, okay.
Right.
Got an achievement. That's worth it, right?
Yep.
Now, don't jump off the edge, too. You're gonna wanna do that when you get all the way to the edge. You're gonna wanna jump off the edge. I'm gonna need you to not jump off the edge, okay?
How am I supposed to get over there?
I don't know!
Gabby, do you see? Do you understand what?
Backwards mechanics? No, I do not. I'll do it. I'm sorry.
Don't jump off the edge. Thank you, Philly D. Thank you. I'll remember that. Gabby, you're never gonna get this.
I'm going to.
Let me see.
No, I got
let
it.
Let me see.
I got
let
it.
Let me see.
I've got it.
Let me see. We're still having fun, right?
I have such a bad headache. I stopped having fun a while ago.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
We can be done. I think, like, once I get this.
Okay. I don't know this game, but usually a running jump will give you more distance than a static start jump. Good point.
True.
Good point.
But.
She's upside down, guys.
And.
I like how you're really guiding it with control. Like, you can't see her, but she's like.
No, the thing is, but when I was playing it right side up, I had no problem.
I know.
But now I'm just like,
I know.
Do it. Come on, buddy.
I know. She is playing a Wii U right now. If that's what you don't know.
I feel like it helps, though.
I think so. That's what I gotta remember to do next time I'm at the parents' house. So probably Christmas is take my Wii back. You got, this part's so simple. See? What? These first two are so simple.
It's getting over the...
The tall bit.
Yeah. Or... I think I just committed suicide that time.
I think so. I need to get a desk if I'm gonna get a gaming PC, though. And then I need to, like, actually commit to playing games.
We have an Xbox and an Xbox 360, an Xbox One, and a
because you're Nintendo. Dating Adam.
Yep.
That was really cool.
You can't get up there.
No. Of course you can.
But I got, that was the best I did.
That was the best you've done yet. But not the best you'll ever do, because you will win.
I will win, and then we'll be done. I have that.
First two are easy. And then you just gotta prepare yourself for that last one. You've got this. Should I dab sweat off your brow right now?
No, okay.
Like, I would
say... Can I
say
that I got you a ridiculous present?
Oh, yeah. I still need to do all my Christmas shopping. I don't want to offend you. I'm sorry. I realize I need to. Some people might be getting Christmas presents after Christmas, but...
I had an idea for you.
Yeah? And you've done something terrible?
Well, no, it's not terrible. Like, I think you're gonna laugh and also, like, kind of be like, really, really, Jordanna?
But then, am I gonna like it
as
well? Okay, good. I'm excited.
I feel like even Banks might like it.
Ooh, you got me something decorative and stupid. Or something wearable and stupid. Or just, like, a thing that the cat will destroy.
You just went through, like...
Every type of thing.
Yeah.
I know.
Like, I literally could have gotten you anything.
Yeah. I got Brad one gift that I'm going to say aloud, because he's not watching, one. And two, he already knows that I was going to get him this, because he accidentally saw it open on my computer. I got him a scratch-off world map. Because he likes adventure-y, explore-y things.
Did you see that on BuzzFeed?
I did. I totally did. And I was like, that's perfect for my boyfriend. Gonna get it. It's a neat thing, though.
It
too.
Is a neat thing. I got Alan something that he, I mean.
Is he watching? Is that what we're doing?
He's not watching.
He's not watching. Say it out loud. And then tell him not to watch.
Well, told me. He was like, Secret Hitler is going on sale on Amazon, and it's, like, half price. And I was like, okay, that's cool. And he's like, I really want it. And I was like, well, don't buy it. Like, you don't, like, don't worry. Like, you'll get it. So, you know.
Nice.
He totally knows what's happening.
Yeah.
But I also plan on waiting until, because we celebrate Christmas. His family celebrates Christmas on Christmas Eve. And our family celebrates on Christmas Day. So I'm gonna wait for that to be the last birthday. He opens because I'm a dick.
That's hilarious.
I don't know if I can do this. Like, I'm gonna be honest with you.
Yeah, you're fading like, fast.
I'm fading.
Okay, just put it down for a second. Put it down. Put it down for a second. Just break for a second, okay? Think about ramen. That worked before, apparently. Just hone in.
I'm not even hungry.
On ramen. I don't know. I think distracting someone while playing a game is a very important key to, like, having them beat the game. So I'm gonna try to distract you by asking you a series of questions.
Okay.
Do you own a shoehorn?
I do not.
Okay. Do you wanna own a shoehorn?
I mean, I do have nice shoes, but I feel like, motherfucker.
You could use a shoehorn?
Yeah, but I also feel like that's, like, a very, like, a lady thing to have.
Oh, you don't want a further female stereotype by owning a shoehorn?
No, just like an older lady.
Okay. So you don't want to see matron by owning a shoehorn.
Exactly.
Okay, great.
Like, I know you think I'm an old lady, but I'm only
an old lady at heart. And that's all that matters.
It's that one.
See, but you see how distracted you got talking about shoehorns and how much better you did? Exactly. Jordanna, do you own more than...
Are you just going to ask me seriously, like, what I own?
Yeah.
Okay.
Do you own more than 3 colanders?
Define colander.
Like, the thing you put other things in and strain liquid out of the thing.
Well, okay. I own one that's, like...
In
really,
a cutting board?
Yes.
Yes.
I own one that's just by itself.
Yeah.
And I own one that's very tightly, like...
So we own the same amount of colanders. We own 3 colanders. You and I both own
yes.
3 colanders. That's good to know.
I mean, what else would you like to know?
What's your favorite... Who's your favorite historical figure? A man and then a woman. I would say Elizabeth Cady Stanton, leader of the suffragette movement. I don't know if I actually would. Who would you say, Jordanna? You clearly have an answer to this question.
I'll say Plato.
Oh, that's good. And then you'll say we won because you were distracted! Yeah! I don't know if that's actually how that works. Jordanna, don't keep going. What are you doing? Why are you...
He turned up here in some kind of cage.
I am.
Okay.
Yes!
Yes! I cannot believe that I actually succeeded.
It's distracting. I'm telling you.
Also, anytime I wear red or orange or anything like pinky, I just look like a big pink tomato.
Nah.
Yeah.
I like that sweater in real life, please. But you have stuff all over your arm.
Huh. It's white stuff all over my arm. That's weird.
Well, anyhow, it's the cocaine.
You got that that running jump down?
Yeah, you did. Okay.
Okay.
On that note,
I think we have to be done.
I think so. I think it's enough.
I think it's done. It's time. We're finished.
It's
we may revisit this.
Yeah, I could definitely see us revisiting
yes.
this
on our next Veg Out, which will not be until the new year.
Yeah.
We should tell you, everyone who's watching.
Yes.
We're going to be taking a break, starting, like, next week will be a full week of streaming, and then starting the following week, we're going to be on a break until the beginning of the year, because, you know, it's holiday time.
And don't think we're going to stop working completely.
Yeah.
We're going to still be doing stuff
yeah,
and
hopefully
trying to
we'll
prepare
be,
stuff.
Like, rolling things out sooner, you know, But you'll still have videos up on YouTube
yep.
of our old VODs. Those are going up every day, every weekday, every couple a couple videos are going up. And I wrote a blog. If you're into vegan things or faux meat at all, you might want to know what I thought about the new Beyond Burger, which is from Beyond Meat. And it's on their website. Go give it a read.
Yeah.
Do you have anything to add?
No. We're gonna be making stuff while we're on break. So we might be on break here, but we're still gonna be working and trying to get stuff together for you guys to make the new year even better. And if you need to keep updated with our going-ons while we're on break because you miss us, you can follow us all on social media, and all of the links to our social media are on the Schmuckco website.
I'll give you a little link to the Schmuckco website. Yeah. So it's very... it's schmuckco.com.
Yeah. So, if you go to the About page, you'll see a little bio of both of us, or all of us, and some social media links. So
if you want to see
miss us, that's how you can find us.
Sorry, no schmucks at Christmas. No. But if you want to see, like, some of the things that are happening at Christmas, follow us on our social media. Cause, like, I'm for sure going to show food and stuff like that.
And I'm for sure going to take way too many pictures of my face and my cat and my face with my cat. Maybe, like, one of my boyfriend. Who knows? That's probably how the makeup is. Anyhow.
So,
Yep.
So come back next week to see more of us.
Yeah.
We'll both be here on Thursday.
Yes.
Yep. At 12 p.m. Pacific Standard Time.
Mm-hmm. And thank you for anyone who stuck by us the whole time. Special
really
shout out to the Total Warrior for continuing to chat. And we'll see you all soon.
Yeah.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye.